back. So today I'm going to be teaching you how to get the new imposter sus mob. Alright, so first thing that you gotta do is you gotta go over here to this chest, and then you get red wool, and then you get white wool, alright? And then what you do next is you gotta follow the time lapse, okay? Okay, so after I've been building the imposter, the next thing I'm gonna do is sacrifice a sus. Alright, so after you have caught your sus, all you have to do with it is sacrifice its life to the imposter gods. Alright, so let's go drop it. Do that real quick. Alright. How do we do it? Okay, so the sus is dead. And all we gotta do is take the raw pork chop from it. And then what we gotta do is we're gonna drop it on the imposter. Because we're gonna make a sacrifice. And then what we gotta do is do the imposter dance. Alright. Oh my god, it worked. Put a sign? Wait. You are sus? There's a phone number on it.